brings me to item number two on our agenda. I'd like to introduce everyone to a brand new villain.
My name is Guy Rich. I just moved into your charming little town.
Guy Rich is an evil businessman who has swindled customers out of millions of dollars. Let's give a friendly villain welcome to our newest member, Guy Rich.
Thank you, thank you. You may hold the applause, even though I am extremely rich and therefore extremely deserving of your all.
Listen, there's only room for one rich, golf-loving, evil businessman, and that's me.
Are you scoffing at me?
Well, I didn't go to a fancy word college, so I don't know what scoffing means. But let's just say I am making fun of you.
Actually, scoffing means making fun of something, sir.
You don't know what scoffing means? What kind of evil businessman are you? I live in the biggest, most colossal mansion in the city.
I highly doubt that. What's colossal mean?
Colossal means huge, giant, the biggest. My mansion has 150 rooms and my very own miniature golf course in the backyard.
Wham!
Well, excuse me, Guy. I know you're the new villain in town here. But big is my territory, and that's why I'm called Mr. Big.
I, however, specialize in the colossal. And since colossal means bigger than big, that means I'm the richest, most powerful businessman in the world. Hey, you should all come over to my miniature golf course sometime. You are all invited.
Oh, what a nice young man.
Put me down, Broadway!
Hey. Villains, why would you want to play on his tiny little miniature golf course when you could play on the biggest, most colossal miniature golf course in the world?
You don't have a golf course, sir.
So what do you say?
Colossal miniature golf! The hammer is so there!
At a thinly attended evil villain convention held in a seedy motel on the outskirts of town.
Processed foods.
Ugh. Oh, sorry. Pardon me. On a quest for cheese here.
You're Dr. Two Brains.
Right the first time.
I'm a big fan of your work. I read your article about escaping the scene in last month's Modern Villain Monthly. Good stuff.
Oh, pish tosh. So what's your shtick?
Giant robots?
Catalog or homemade?
Homemade.
Nice! Wait a second. You wouldn't happen to be Toby, the boy genius robot builder kid, would you?
More or less.
Well, this is a pleasure. I've been following your career.
Not too shabby, kid.
So tell me, what brilliant and evil inventions have you been working on lately?
Oh, you know, this and that. Gravity machines, time travel, brie blintzes. Oh, and I recently tried turning platinum into cheese, but all I got was a strong, super thin metal with a bitter steel aftertaste.
You know, I've been trying forever to develop a material just like that.
Really?
Well, I am a robot man, of course. And with your new metal, I would be able to build my most indestructible robot yet! Any chance, Doctor, that you would be interested in a collaboration?
Toby? Can I call you Toby? Why not? I've got a few days to kill.
Excellent.
Another meeting of the Evil Villain Association. In this room are the most dangerous villains in the city.
Come to the snack committee meetings, but no one ever too busy to complain about the snack.
Can I count on your support?
Excuse me, would everyone kindly take a seat so we can start the meeting?
My back again.
The only evil villain who volunteered.
Excuse me.
I can't do this all by myself, you know.
Hey, super villains! Pay attention and sit down! Thank you. Now, I officially call to order this meeting of the Evil Villains Association. First order of business.
I got the first order of business right here.
What's going on? going on? A cake isn't on the agenda.
It is now! Granny May, this is your party!
Well, what? It's not my birthday.
Well, you've reached the age where it's time for you to retire as a villain.
Retire? You've got your nerve! No one tells Granny May when to retire!
But...
how dare you even think of getting rid of me? I'm still sharper than all of you!
Yeah, go, Granny, go, Granny, go!
I'm liking
Nicely
it.
Nicely done. Beautiful needlework. She may be old, but she's still quite feisty. Ooh.
Now, I think it's time to stop all this retirement talk and get on with our meeting. Unless anyone else has something to say about my age. No? Good.
Can I say something?
I dare you.
Let him speak, Granny May.
Thank you, Butcher. The Evil Villains Association Book of Evil Rules and Villainesses Laws says that a villain must retire when he or she reaches 75 years of age.
What? It says no such thing. Where does it say that?
All right. At age 75, all villains must retire. Try throwing a net around that.
What?
That's what it says. See? I don't make stuff up. At least not when it comes to association rules.
Let me see that. I have to hit the gas. Aha! You didn't read the small writing at the bottom. If the retiring villain can capture Word Girl and bring her to the association, the villain does not have to retire. Unless they want to.
Ooh, imagine the crime sprees we could go on if we had Word Girl trapped right here.
But none of us have ever been able to capture Word Girl.
Well, yeah, she's got a point.
Sorry, Granny May. Looks like you'll have to retire.
But I refuse to.
Here is your gold-plated watch. Use it to tell time.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, you can keep your watch. Granny May is the only one who tells Granny May when to retire.
Last night at Villain Karaoke, and he kind of overdid it.
From the planet Lexicon, watch out, villains, here she comes!
Well, across town, all the city's villains have gathered for their annual villain convention.
And so, let there be no debate, discussion, or argument that I, Lady Redundant Woman, am the best, greatest, and supreme choice for Villain Association President!
Can anyone tell me what's missing from this year's villain convention? Could it be there's no snacks?
Yeah.
Whose job was it to bring the snacks?
My bad. My fault. I am to blame. I completely forgot I was on snack duty this year. Won't happen again. I guarantee, I vow.
A promise is no substitute for snacks.
Well, are you gonna go get some snacks or what?
I'll be back in a flash. In the blink of an eye, in no time flat.